Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Valorant error code 59. So guys, just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. So guys, first step, just right click on start menu icon and click on task manager, and now you can see here reroute client option. Just right click on it and click on end task. Valorant application is closed and close the task bar. Second step is go to Windows 11 search bar and type services. Click to open services and find out VGC. You can see here VGC is showing. Just right click on it and click on property. Startup type automatic, select on automatic. By default selected manually and disable, you can select automatic and click apply and click OK and click on the start the service. Okay, close the setting and restart your PC. After restart your PC, go to Windows 11 search bar and type Valorant. Right click on Valorant, click on run as administrator. Valorant error problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Valorant error 59 in Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.